Four people died after a fire broke out in a shopping center in South Korea. The fire started in a children's play area inside the center. There were no children inside at the time. The center is next to some flats. More than 100 people from the flats immediately evacuated.